Okay, now let's recheck how to do this question, right? Now here I did this type of question earlier also, so you can check that also. Actually, if you check that, it's good before this. Now here, again here, you can see this is minus index. So like I told you earlier, if you have minus index here, what we need to do? You can make this to plus, very simple. This fraction here, we have a fraction or inside the bracket. Get the reciprocal of that, right? Let me just change this in this fraction upside down. So like this, x to the power 5 up and 2x square down, like this. Then this you can change to plus, right? Quick way. Then what we need to do here, like I told you here, we can do like this. What the these all indexes multiplied by this this main index, this one. You can multiply this index, this one, and this one. Actually, before this, I need to tell you whether we can do this question using several ways, right? This is way come to my mind, but some can different way like this. Now someone can first of all slow this part before multiply by this index. They can slow this inside bracket, this thing first. That also okay. Right, right now what I will do, I will multiply by this index, this all only index, here index is 5, here index is 1, here index is 2. So I will multiply 3 into 5, 15. So I will write x to the power 15 because 3 into 5. Then 3 into 1, here 1, 2 has index has 1, there is no index mean here, it is 1. So 3 into 1, 3. So I will write 2. 3 into 1, 3. And then here, x, 3 into 2, 6. Like this. Right? Then, now, what we can do here, these are like, you know, same base, no? So, like this, you have learned, you know, x, 3 into x, 2. We write indices rule. This index, we can add 3 plus 2, 5. And if you have like this, 3, sorry, here I think 6 divided by x to the power 2. So what we can do here, just this index subtract. If you have here between this index powers you have division, you should subtract 6 minus 2, it will be 4, like that. So here also same thing, you know, this thing you can write now like this, x to the power 6 divided by x to the power 2. So basic idea, 6 minus 2, so it will be x to the power 4. This one should be up, but the we subtract from this no. So where was this one, first one, this value also we need writing up. That means some I think here when we subtract, x to the power 4 is the answer, but where we need to write has a numerator or has a denominator thing. Normally 6 minus 2 no, this is from this you subtract this, so this was in top no, so this also must be in top, whatever sign doesn't matter. This you from this no you subtract this, so that's why this answer should be top. It's like that. Now 6 minus 2, 4, like that. Now here what we should do, here x to the power 15 divided x to the power 6. So that means from this unit subtract this. So it will be 9, right? X to the power 9. And that should be in top because from 15 we minus 6, no? So that's why. So x to the power 9 here. And here will be 2 to the power 3. 2 to the power 3, you can write directly it. I don't need to write another step. Here 2 to the power 3 mean 8. You know, no, 2 into 2 into 2. 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 2, 8. So this is the final answer.